The BBC's Nawal Al-Maghafi recalls interviewing the central figure in Yemen's modern history.